Hey guys, today I'm showing you the wedding day survival kit that I came up with for my wedding day, which is in just a few days. So crazy to think about. So I put my kit in this pretty shiny bag from Macy's so that it'll look nice if I'm carrying this around or if I pass it off to one of my bridesmaids to carry for me. And in my kit, I have this snack bar because sometimes there's long periods of time between when you can eat because of pictures or whatever and you want to keep your energy up. I have some tissues because it can be an emotional day and you need tissues so that your makeup doesn't run. I have some lip gloss so that I can stay fresh and my makeup will look pretty in pictures. I have deodorants because you never know when you're going to need some of this. I also have this little perfume thing so I can stay smelling nice. I have this breath spray so that my breath will smell delicious when I kiss Kyle. I have a tampon because you never know. Sometimes you need those when you are not expecting them. And I have some Advil because it can be a stressful day and if you have a headache, it's just not good. You need some Advil. I have a shout wipe in case there's any stains on my white dress. That would be awful. So at least I'll be prepared. I have a comb for any flyaways or any little fixes that I have to do. I have a nail file in case anything goes wrong with my nails. I have some sunglasses because we will be traveling to the church and the reception during the daytime. And I might want some sunglasses so that I don't get too squinty. I also have this little bitty sewing kit just in case there's any rips on my dress or my bridesmaid's dress or on the boys. You know, it's better to be prepared. I have some eyelash glue and lashes in here. I do plan on wearing falsies on my wedding day, and so just in case anything goes wrong with the ones I'm wearing, it's good to have extras and it's good to have extra eyelash glue. I have a Band-Aid and Blistex and this little floss thing just in case. I also have a little mitt for keeping my breath fresh and this ponytail in case I want to put my hair up during the reception. I have some safety pins just for anything that could go wrong. And last, I have some bobby pins for any little hair fixes that need to happen. I hope this video was helpful to you if you're going to be a bride or bridesmaid soon and you're looking to make your own wedding day survival kit. I'll link my blog post that lists out all of these items in the description box below. Thank you so much for watching my video. Please like and share it if you liked it, and remember to subscribe.